Okay, Mom, is that everything you wanted me to do?
Yep, that's everything.
All right, then, I'm gonna head upstairs.
Oh, Kyle, one last thing.
Yes?
Can you pass me this remote?
Mom, it's right here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anything else?
No, I'm good. We did a good job cleaning today.
Yeah, we did. I'm gonna go take a nap now.
Kyle!
Yes?
Yes?
Always being lazy.
Who are you calling lazy?
How did you... What you need, Mom?
I need you to get me some coffee from Starbucks. After all that work today, I need something to wake me up, you know?
Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back with it.
I've got a low-fat venti, extra syrup, extra whipped cream, 12 pumps of sugar, vanilla macchiato for Sharkeisha.
Can I help you, sir?
Yeah, can I get a...
Hold up. You're not ordering, are you? Yeah, why?
You gotta wait in that line over there.
You mean behind the line for the new iPhone?
Sir, that's the Starbucks line.
That's the... What are y'all, giving away free drinks or AirPods or something?
Nope, just selling coffee.
Y'all don't have an express line or something?
You should have ordered on that before you came. Otherwise, you can express yourself to the back of the line.
Thank you, next.
Finally.
How can I help you, sir?
Hi, how much is a coffee?
Depends on what kind, but that'll be about $7.
No, I meant for a cup of coffee, not a whole coffee bean bag.
That is for a cup.
$7 for one? Y'all don't have a student discount or something? Hey, Starbucks isn't a drink, okay? It's a lifestyle. If you want a 50-cent McChino, you can go to the McDonald's down the street.
Oh my...
Look, why would I pay $7 for a drink?
Why would you...
Do you not see this Green Mermaid? That's worth like $7 right there.
Look, nobody's gonna pay $7 for a coffee.
Sir, can you hurry up? I need my Starbucks before work.
Did you know they're charging $7 for this stuff?
Oh shoot, they're having a sale?
Okay, you know what? Let me just get a medium coffee with the...
What?
I said a medium?
See, that's not in the Starbucks dictionary. Do you mean grande?
Yeah, same thing. Doesn't matter.
Hey, it does matter. You call Ariana Grande Ariana Medium? You call Biggie Smalls Biggie Tall? I didn't think so. Thank you, next.
Okay, fine. I'll get a grande coffee. We don't just sell coffee here.
What?
You have to pick what kind of Starbucks experience you want to purchase. We have the Frappuccino, the Cappuccino, the Latte, and the Mocha.
Alright, what's a Cappuccino?
Our Cappuccino is one of the most popular drinks here. It's composed of a double espresso and evaporated milk and topped at the surface with a dairy-based foam.
Isn't that just warm milk and coffee? Aren't your shoes just mad, fake, and ugly? The answer is yes, but we don't just go around saying it, now do we?
You know what? Forget it. What drink's the cheapest?
Well, our Frappuccino starts at $6.
Okay, I'll get a grande frappe.
Hey, one sec. Hey, sir!
Hmm?
Did you just dip that donut in your coffee?
Yeah.
Get out.
For why?
Get out! Go! Dunkin' Donuts and Starbucks. We don't do that here!
Sorry about that. What were you saying?
I said I'll get a Frappuccino.
Great choice, sir. Just a standard double caramel pump, single espresso shot steamed, iced with extra low-fat sweetener and whipped cream.
See?
Perfect. Your total's $8.50. $8.50? Hey, you said $6. I said starting at $6.
The whipped cream and coffee you requested cost extra.
Oh my...
Whatever. I'm talking about some Starbucks. I'm out of no bucks after this whole thing.
Thank you. And what's your name?
Kyle.
Okay.
Alright, Steven, you can wait for your drink right around the corner.
What?
I said Kyle.
Oh, my bad, Sid. I got you.
Sid? I said Kyle. Listen, nice JJ. This is the last time I'm gonna change your name.
I'm switching up more than my grades out here.
Oh my... Whatever. Hey, what are you doing?
Making your drink?
Where's all the coffee?
Yeah, I already put some in here. If you want an extra drop, it's gonna cost extra.
Whatever.
Kyle?
Huh, I actually got my name right.
How did you...
All this for a grande frappuccino.
It's grande! Get it right, Kyle! Well, it's about time you got here.
Here, now I'm about to go upstairs.
What is this?
It's your drink.
Oh, no, it's not. Look at it all melted. And where's the coffee? I ain't asked for a Rapolino. I'm gonna need you to go back right now and have them fix this. Mm-mm. I carried you 9 months. You can carry a decent cup of coffee to your...
I only called you when it's hot.